Ron Cruz, and this is your news now. Carmelec chairman Sixto Brillantes is not relinquishing his post. The Philippine Stock Exchange Index reaches the 7,000 level mark. And the suspect in the Boston bombing is reportedly conscious and is communicating through writing. Carmelec chief Sixto Brillantes is staying put and will see the elections through. Brillantes also raised peace and order concerns for some areas, particularly Hingoog, Misamis Oriental, due to the presence of communist rebels.
COMELEC chairman Sixto Brillantes is not quitting after all. Today he said he will see the poll body through the midterm polls, despite earlier raising the possibility of relinquishing his post out of frustration after the Supreme Court issued four rulings suspending the implementation of reforms he initiated in the poll body. Among these are the airtime limits for campaign ads and the rules for party list accreditation. But Brillantes says President Noynoy Aquino and Vice President Jejomar Binay prevailed upon him.
Walang bibitiw, maski sino sa atin. Therefore, the indication is I myself will not be resigning. I have no reason to resign, really. Gusto ko lang ipaliwanag na nung sinabi ko yun, it was more of emotions, inis, at konting tampo. Pero after talking to all, in fact, nung Friday night, Saturday morning, kasama ko yung mga anak ko at mga pamilya ko, brother ko, na umalis papunta si Geneva noong Saturday. Lahat ko na konsulta ko na, including some of very close friends of mine. Ang basic reason is, hindi ko naman pwedeng pabayaan na at this stage.
Brillantes' decision was revealed after a command conference with the Philippine National Police to ensure peace and order during the May polls. Brillantes says they have included Hingoog, Misamis Oriental in the list of areas of concern following the encounter between the NPA and police escorts of Mayor Ruthie Gingona.
Sa ngayon, ka-announce lang ng intelligence ng PNP, wala pa tayong suggested under COMELEC control. Grave concern, baka meron na, titingnan natin. Immediate concern, meron na ho silang in-specify. Marami ho under yung area of concern. Meron din dinagdag ng mga 7 or 8.
Plus 7.
And now we're going up to some categories. May nangyaring incident very recently do sa Ginoog. So, kinonsider na rin namin yun. Iko-consider na natin.
Brillantes says more government troops may be sent to Hingoog.
Immediate in the sense na may NPA involved. Eh. Diba? Pagkasama ang NPA, hindi ho ito ordinary election violence. Pero group ho ito na organized group. So I think we will consider it very seriously na baka kailangan ilagay na natin ito sa immediate concern or even grave concern kung kailangan.
Amid legal setbacks and problems with peace and order, Brillantes says they are almost ready for the elections. And while he is staying put at the COMELEC for now, the poll chief says he has yet to decide if he will finish his term that ends in February 2015.
With just